cielo. Lloras for me. I said, oh, it's hard. Oh, my God is here.
Praise the Lord, praise the Lord.
They want to find out why I'm getting this coffee. Because this coffee is a consistent thing. So I said to the doctor, I'm still not satisfied. I want to go a bit further because I had to know, I know my body. So he says to me, all right, Mr. Ryan, I'm going to let you feel satisfied. And he written a letter in front of me and he said, I'm going to send you to see a specialist. And then, if that will make you feel better, I said, yes, doctor. Because these things can take time and all unexpected, something can just come up. What you or the x-ray did, that's true. Right? And so I want to go a bit further to find out why I'm getting this coffee. So I have to give God thanks and praise. You know, so I'm asking the church to continue to pray for me in Jesus' name.
Praise the Lord.
Shall we praise the Lord?
Praise the Lord.
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 We're going to welcome Brother Perkins. Brother Perkins is one of our brethren who is very faithful, and we want him to give us a short exhortation. He's a bit nervous, so I want you to pray him up now. Praise the Lord!
Praise the Lord! Praise the Lord!
Praise the Lord!
Short exhortation.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord! Very good.